like to do is follow up with a story I wrote.
It's what, 10:30? It's got to be quick, okay? It makes me feel uncomfortable to have Judy read something to the children that I haven't read prior.
What are you going to read?
A little story I wrote.
Judy?
Yeah.
15 minutes, okay? And lights are out. They're not staying up till 11 o'clock. Read your story. They're going to go to bed.
Mike, control freak.
But in 15 minutes, the lights are going out. You're going to bed. All right?
Okay. Samuel stood gazing at the riverbed. Rushing water mauled his mind, and the frigid water stole the feeling from his feet. A finer landscape could not exist in all the many kingdoms. I shall build a gleaming palace and entertain my friends. They will howl at the doors for an invitation, and I shall throw the gates wide for all. He tapped his fingers against his thigh. Where
Judy,
to start?
Just have 1 minute.
When Mike came in, I was thinking, if you're going to give me 15 minutes, Mike, give me 15 minutes. Samuel drew back the hand that held the stone and hurled it against the palace wall. A tiny crack appeared. The palace shuddered. The forest held its breath.
I was getting frustrated and aggravated because I told her she had 15 minutes and she had completely ignored me.
I shall build a house here, he thought. Fling laughter echoed through the woods as Samuel and his friends built the palace, crafted from the heart.
Did they build another house after the palace fell off?
No, they built one that was real and true and honest.
And not fake.
And not fake. That's right. That's cool. Thank you for listening.